guys, we're here at the Cosmo. We're gonna play dollar or 50 cent denom in the high limit room. We're gonna play China Shores. Hopefully we get something good. We'll see. Okay guys, it's 30 lines, so it's gonna be $15. We got 900 in the machine, but we also have $100 in free play. We're gonna use that. It'll only be a few spins. Hopefully we can land some of those yin yangs and get some free spins. Remember to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Oh, it's gold. I wonder what that does. I have not seen that before.
Three plays go.
We won $8 on the free play, so that wasn't good. Oh, look at that in the middle. Come on. Oh, look at all those. Wasted.
They haven't really got a good line hit yet.
Nope. $5 is our biggest line hit so far. What does that mean? I want to see what the gold one does.
Should be good.
Right? Yeah. Come on. Keeps giving us two. Down like $300 if you count. Oh. Makes a good noise too. That's good, $55. Drop a bunch of yin yangs, come on. Oh. One away. 48, I like that. I want some of those gold ones. Drop those yin yangs. Let's see what they do. We need 1, 2, 3. Not looking good so far. Get to 400, reassess. I want to see those gold yin yangs. Drop them. Come on. Lots of pandas. Oh. Oh. left us. Somewhere? I wasn't paying attention. There we go. That's a good line hit. So you're at 570. Come on.
Oh.
Woo! That looks great.
Keep going, baby.
That is awesome. Even if we get $10 a spin, average $10, we're betting $15, that's $800.
And we get some money to start,
right? Yep, $32 we're going to start with. We're going to do this free spin, though, right?
Whatever you think.
I think we should do the free spin. I don't want to get $3.
Yeah.
Or $300. Yeah.
Yeah, I'd be a little irritated with that.
We can get re-triggers.
Come on.
Did you need a couple line hits? So come on, guys. Oh, look at all those lanterns wasted.
All right, there we go.
That's good. It's 150. Wasted innings.
Getting some lineups.
I know, I totally want to see what those do. Or I know what they do, they double it, but I want to get it. I want to live it.
Yep.
$300! That is great. We still have 71 spins to go. Up, those are good. Oh, Bo, they blocked us. Remember to hit that subscribe button and the like button. If you haven't subscribed yet, why not? We're fun.
Like how many dead spins in a row? 10?
Yeah, that's okay. It's gonna give us one good one, right? We do love it here at the Cosmo. Let us know if you've stayed here before and if you have anything to say about it. Like, you like it, if you don't like it, what you do like, what you don't like. The food's great. It is really busy here all the time, but it has great location. It's right in the middle of the strip.
Now it's kind of
slowed, but that's okay. It could pick up. We could get one good line hit. look at all those red. If we would have had one of the red in the beginning, it would have been great. Those are a good symbol.
That's what I was thinking when I get up.
We are halfway through, over halfway.
Yeah, I thought we were going to get a really good payout. It's looking really good.
You never know what's going to happen. We got 38 spins. It could re-trigger. We could have one really big spin. We could get nothing in the next 30 spins. I'm surprised though, out of 80 spins, we haven't had a re-trigger. Oh, look at that. Oh, where's the red ones in the 3 and 4 now?
There we go.
Oh, it would have been really nice if there was something in the fourth reel. The whole screen would have been awesome. $300 is good, so $150. I'm happy with that, but it's like, I wonder what that fourth reel would have changed it to. $800. That's great. So we're almost averaging $10. We got 82 spins, so we're almost at the $10 per game.
Yeah,
we got 24 left. One more good line hit. I want to hit the button, but I'm afraid that it'll. I know. I'm afraid it'll do a fast spin then.
You gotta be really patient playing these kind of games.
Yeah.
It's fun a dead spin.
I know. 60? Okay. Can you imagine that if you get the whole screen or if you get the third reel? Those symbols do pay out really good.
You seen a fat guy dance?
I'm not turning the camera on you, so I don't think they'd see it.
They don't want to, trust me.
Lanterns, those are good too. We got 18 left.
Over 900. We haven't had those turtles.
Woo!
There we go.
Re-trigger.
And you're bold.
Yep, we get 16. That is cool.
And we need it because we've had a lot of dead spins.
So we're back to 39 though.
Okay.
So we have 39 spins. We got 932.
29, right?
Oh, 29, sorry. I'm out of count. I should be drinking.
Not yet. Let's spin. Let's
match it, right? Oh, look at all those. How bogus is that?
One good hit. Let's go.
Come on. need that third. Look at that. It would have been nice on the third reel. Because it went all the way across. Three spins left. I know. Almost again.
Seven bad spins in a row. Not that I'm counting.
Yeah.
Come on.
Oh. Gotta line something up. Yes, please. Thank you.
Gone anywhere in quite a while. We're at 23.
Yep, we're almost done. 7 spins left.
Currently over 1,000.
We got 108 spins total.
But for sure we were getting the hit. Oh, there we go. We got it.
130. Two more spins, one more hit. Oh, it's gonna tease us.
It's not okay, you're done.
That's okay, 1,400. That was a good run. You're gonna wait for our hand pay, and we'll be right back. Pause for station identification. Okay guys, we got our hand pay for the 1,442. We're gonna play a couple spins. See what we can get, if we get anything else in the next couple spins. That was amazing.
Yep.
Very happy with it.
I was a little nervous. I thought it wasn't going to happen. And then,
bam! 100. Bam, we got a bunch of spins. $45. Cash out there at the 510. Thanks for watching, guys. That was amazing. I really, I can't explain how excited I am to get another hand pay. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. You have a great day.